Hey, what's going on? Your boy Scott here. And we have a very important mission. We're going to land on the aircraft carrier in Top Gun. This is on a real NES, real deal. Here we go. All right, let's do it. And in this game, if you gonna kind of like sit idle and just don't do anything, eventually you'll get like planes just like bombing you head on. So it wants you to be active and playing the game. You cannot just kind of coast through this. And I'm not too worried about points and stuff. So just gonna get to the aircraft carrier. And if you do move around quite a bit, wow, it's unexpected. If you do move around quite a bit, you'll use a lot of fuel. Your kind of fuel gauge is like on the left hand side, and you can even prompt the kind of refueling jet, you know, even in this first mission, which is kind of a whole nother challenge to land at. Wow. Guys don't like me at all. And there's kind of like a dotted red line underneath the radar. That's kind of your health, so when that goes away, you're done for. So you can take damage and still survive in this, but you like, wow, that took quite a bit of health there for that hit. And the missiles are better for like later parts of the game to take out destroyers and so forth, submarines. So they're just kind of fun to play with in this first one. Alright, so in this, if you look at the middle display, wait one second here. So in the middle, it has like your, it says altitude 200, speed 288. So that is what you want to be concerned with. And so B, holding on B will slow down, A speeds up. So I need my speed down to about 288, and altitude about 200, and the crosshair is right about on the aircraft carrier there. This may do it. Let's see. Maybe a little high. We'll find out here. Alright, there we go. Alright, success. So, That's landing on the aircraft carrier in Top Gun. Cool. All right. Well, thanks for watching. And tune in for more next time. Thanks.